She's just too old to just grab it at her little hooves. They shouldn't do that to an old lady. She's scared.
Okay, buddy, calm down before your face cries off.
I know, I just get so sad.
Clarence, you need to calm down. The pig race is an Aberdale tradition. I don't even think pigs have feelings.
Her name is Butterscotch, and she does too have feelings. How do you like it if you're old and just makes you to run around and just getting all chased and covered in mud and everybody's just chasing you? And...
All right, easy boy. Yeah, all of them's chasing that old pig around is messed up. So what you want to do about it?
Well, we should...
What if we make a sign that says, pig race canceled, and tape it up? No one comes, we're good.
You're kidding, right?
Yeah, or how about we dress her like a baby, and we can roll her out in a stroller, and no one will notice, and we can ride on the stroller.
Yeah,
and...
sure, or how about we dress you up like a pig?
That's it! We'll swap out Butterscotch for me!